Mr. Askew has discovered that the pub car park doubles as a velodrome.
Oh, you nutter.